Good afternoon. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Patrick McKee.
I'm Rachel Lucas. The number of coronavirus cases here in Virginia continues to rise as we now have 77 cases and 3 outbreaks. However, there are still none here in Southwest Virginia. Still an important note to mention.
Yes, it is. That was announced by Governor Ralph Northam less than an hour ago at a news conference in Richmond.